I am Chloe. L'eau, the new fragrance. Chloe.
Hello and welcome to the TR Business 90 Second News Update. Here are this week's top stories. The travel retail industry lobby says the UK government should axe plans to retain VAT on certain sales in the event of a hard Brexit. While the UK Travel Retail Forum welcomed an announcement made by the UK Treasury yesterday on the return of duty-free tobacco and alcohol sales to EU-bound travellers, it is concerned that the government has declined to remove VAT applied to other product categories available airside. This would put UK airports or retailers at a considerable disadvantage compared to their EU counterparts post-Brexit. Further travel disruption at UK airports is expected today following 48-hour strike action by BA pilots. Planned walkouts and a dispute over pay took place on Monday and Tuesday, resulting in BA grounding virtually 100% of its flights at Gatwick and Heathrow, hitting thousands of travellers. It's not clear what impact reduced passenger volumes have had on travel retail operations, with Gatwick and Heathrow duty-free operator Dufry declining to comment when approached by TR Business. The Bacardi family and Bacardi Limited have pledged $1 million US in cash and other assistance to disaster relief and recovery efforts following the devastating impact of Hurricane Dorian on the Bahamas. Bacardi is collaborating with non-profit partners and the government to ensure the donation is received by local relief agencies. And finally, Chanel, in partnership with Heinemann and Eurotrade, has opened Europe's first fragrance and beauty airport boutique, including a collection of Chanel eyewear at Munich International Airport. That's all for this week. Thank you and goodbye.